I've healed and learned a lot through this and understanding myself and grief and the loss of my brother. And I want to continue to understand how that can be helpful for myself, for my family, and make, you know, the world a better place.